Spellcasting is for the unafraid. There are all sorts of delightful ways you can go about casting spells and charming, and there's no need for you to stick to just one or two methods. You should try them all. Experiment. Don't dabble with enchantments, though, unless you are very brave. For once the magical vibrations are set into motion, they can never be recalled. The power of magic is such that though you may be able to alter a spell's conclusion, you can never ever recapture what existed for you at the start. For charmed loves, there's a charm that will have a catalytic effect on all your personal relationships. It will project a romantic aura about you that love objects find exciting. It's the ancient Coleoptera's charm. Since Cleopatra's time, the Coleoptera's beetle has been the symbol of eternity. Occult beginnings, germinations, force, power, sex, birth, life and death, and above all, magic. Enchanters insist a Coleoptera's charm will invite a very satisfying sex life, increase sexual vitality, attract many healthy love relationships, encourage your lover's fidelity, prolong romantic desire, and protect the clandestine. Your lovemaking will reach fantastic heights of cosmic ecstasy. Your lover will become helpless within your passionate arms. You must agree that this charm is worthy of some effort. Cleopatra found the Coleoptera's charm to be dependable. Greek witches of today say it's their favorite charm. And I know it works. Take one ironclad beetle, live, and wrap it into a small square of red silk. Place this small packet inside a tiny wooden box that has been painted bright red and is stuffed full with rosebuds. Seal the box with red sealing wax. Place the box and its contents into the northeast corner of your home. Light a purple tapered candle and chant three times. Coleopteris magnificent. Coleopteris blessed. Coleopteris eternal. This charm's effect is good for about a year. Don't worry. It's not considered important if the beetle dies.